get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before.
No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah.
Yes, I can. Doubt better leave. I'm running with this plan. Pull me, grab me, grabs in the fucking game. Happy, I'll be the president one day. January 1st. Oh, you like that gossip? Like you the one drinking what gossip.com. Now I got a word for your tongue. How many Rolling Stones you want? Yeah, I got a
the wrap up of the camp is during the ice breaking, because we can get to know each other well and we will be able to communicate with them easier next time.
Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before.
No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
The mountain top, walk on water. I got power, feel so royal. 1 second, I'ma strike for you. Diamond, platinum, no more for you.
Well, this camp is everyone is learning different genre of dance, not just hip hop and contempt. And hip hop, you can divide it into break dance, locking, popping, and everything. And we get to learn like mixed dance, like houses and so on. So I think this is one of my best part in dancing this camp.
Yep.
The favorite part for me in this camp was that our instructors were able to bring back some old instructors like Terrence and others like Zaihar. It's a new experience for all the dancers as well.
My favorite part of this camp is in all the dance sessions. So like, even though you go through all these dance sessions, you will face through a lot of challenges, like what our trainer Sarah said. If you go through all these challenges, you'll be at the top sooner or later if you train hard enough and put your heart out.
Thank you so much. I was so happy to see you guys yesterday. Really being able to see you guys come up and take ownership for yourselves as dancers, to come up with the choreography and to really try and listen to the music. And I'm very happy to see that you put so much heart into it. Okay?
If you keep on dancing, you will break through all this obstacle and you will be a better person, better dancer. So if I can do it, why can't you, right?
Honestly, dancers who don't give up, you know? Like, it's okay, you don't get the full steps, okay? But as long as you don't give up, alright? And I managed to see that, which is good, okay? Keep it up and keep dancing.